Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the commencement and conferring of diplomas for Henry E. Lackey High School's class of 2023. We'll begin our ceremony with the presentation of the colors by the Henry E. Lackey High School Air Force Junior ROTC, reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance by Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Krista Kurtz, and the singing of the National Anthem by Tessa Good and Caitlin Strauss.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? O'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, Krista, Tessa, and Caitlin. Please be seated. Good afternoon. My name is Daniel Mosey, and I am the 12th grade administrator at Henry E. Lackey High School. On behalf of the students, faculty, staff, and administration, I want to welcome you to our graduation ceremony. We are here to celebrate the accomplishments and dedication of this class of graduates. May each of you, the graduates, accept the challenges before you with determination, perseverance, and dignity. At this time, Blake Hancock, National Honor Society President, will recognize our distinguished guests. Blake is the son of Matthew and Alicia Ryan. He is a member of the Math and Its Academic Teams, Student Government Association, Key Club, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and president of the Environmental Club. Blake will attend North Carolina State University and study biochemistry.
I am honored to present with you our distinguished guest. Please stand when we call your name. From the Charles County Board of Education, Board Chairperson Michael K. Lucas. Board Vice Chairman Yonel Moore Lee. Board Member Dottery Butler Washington. Board Member David Hancock. Board Member Nicole Creamer. Board Member Jamila Smith. Board Member Brenda Thomas. Board Member Linda Warren. Student Board Member Amira Abunjuma. And Superintendent of Charles County Public Schools, Dr. Maria Navarro. State Senator Arthur Ellis. From the Charles County Commissioner's Office, President Reuben B. Collins II. Vice President Ralph E. Patterson. Commissioner Thomasina O. Coates. From the Orphans Court, Clerk of Charles County Court, Lisa Yates. Sheriff of Charles County, Troy D. Berry. Mayor, Town of Indian Head, Brandon Paulin. President, Education Association of Charles County, Sean Heil. La Plata Barrett Commander, Maryland State Police, Sergeant Quinita Walker. From the Charles County School Administration's Office, Chief Financial Officer, Karen M. Acton. Chief of Operations and Supporting Services, Michael L. Heim. Chief of Teaching and Learning, Kevin E. Lowndes. Chief of Human Resources, Nikel M. Majors. Chief of Instructional Technology, Charmaine Thompson. Thank you all for joining us today.
At this time, Senior Class President Danielle Stafford will share greetings from the class of 2023. Danielle is the daughter of Emery and Tyresa Stafford. In addition to being the senior class president, she's the National Honor Society and is a graduate of the Pharmacy Tech program through CTE. Danielle was a member of the volleyball team and cheerleading squad. Danielle will attend Coppin State University and will major in pre-med. It is my privilege to introduce Danielle Stafford.
Good afternoon, family, friends, faculty, and fellow graduates. Welcome to the class of 2023 commencement ceremony. My name is Danielle Stafford, and I am proud to be your class president. When I think of the class of 2023, I think about this quote by Rochelle Goodrich. No one is without troubles, without personal hardships, and genuine challenges. That fact may not be obvious because most people do not advertise their woes and heartaches. But nobody, not even the purest heart, escapes life without suffering battle scars. The battle scars that we have overcame have allowed us to get to this moment. No matter what hardships you faced yesterday, last week, or even a few months ago, you continued to keep working towards your goals. It was never meant to be easy, but each and every single person in this stadium has persevered through every hard time. My great-grandmother is my biggest inspiration. She saw something in me that I could not see for myself. In her wise words, she always told me to be myself, no matter what people say. As I reflect on my last 4 years of high school, my biggest takeaway is to overcome whatever obstacles life throws at you. High school was nothing like how we saw on television, and high school was nothing like how my older brothers described it to be. Everyone's journey in high school might have been different, but we all ended up at the same place. It is my honor to be your classmate, teammate, and class president. I am extremely grateful to be graduating with an outstanding group of students. Thank you.
Thank you, Danielle. Our salutatorian this year is Kaylee Alvey. Kaylee is the daughter of Jerry and Lisa Alvey. Kaylee has achieved a cumulative grade point average of 4.625. She is the vice president of the National Honor Society, member of the math team, and fellowship of Christian athletes. Kaylee was the captain of the swimming and lacrosse teams and member of the cross country and soccer teams. Kaylee will attend the University of Maryland, Baltimore County, and major in computer engineering. At this time, it is my privilege to introduce Kaylee Alvey.
Good morning, good afternoon, families, friends, teachers, and administrators. Thank you all for being here today and for all the time you have spent getting us to where we are. And to my graduating class of 2023, we did it. We've made it to the day we've all been waiting for since we first walked through the doors of Henry E. Lackey High School. That can sometimes be the problem, though. We tend to spend all of our time waiting for the next big step in our life that we left what's happening right now fly right by us without giving it a moment's thought. This isn't the only example of this, though. We've been doing it our whole lives. When we turned 10 and we hit those big double digits, we spent the next 3 years waiting to turn 13 and finally be a teenager. When we did turn 13, the only thing on our minds was turning 16 and learning how to drive. Well, we all turned 16 and most of us got our license, but that wasn't enough. We wanted to be 18. We wanted to be an adult and we wanted to graduate. And here we are at age 18, well, most of us anyway, and we are graduating. With that said, fellow graduates, today I encourage you to not worry about or wait for the next big milestone in your life, whether it be college, trade school, the military, the workforce, or if you're still just figuring things out. Stop for a moment and take in this, right here, right now. We've been waiting for this for far too long, and once it's over, we're not getting it back. I want everyone here to close their eyes with me and take a deep breath and take it all in. Now I know the saying, stop and smell the roses, is cliche and overused, but I think we could all take a lesson from it. I know I could. Making a plan for our lives is something that we should all do. But you can't focus so much on that plan that you forget to enjoy the life you're living right now. I would like to end this speech by saying that I'm so incredibly proud of all of us for the hard work we've put in these past 4 years. Thank you all so much for listening, although you don't really have much of a choice. Now, class of 2023, I believe in you and go do great things.
Thank you, Kaylee. At this time, the Henry E. Lackey High School Choir, under the direction of Ms. Siobhan McGuire, will perform Home. Please direct your attention to the Jumbotron.
Stern us, Lord.
Our valedictorian this year is Raymond Guzon. Ray is the son of Darren and Amy Guzon. Ray has achieved a cumulative grade point average of 4.642. In addition to being valedictorian, Ray is a member of the National Honor Society, math team, MESA, and Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Ray was the captain of the tennis team and member of the soccer and cross-country teams. Ray will attend the University of Maryland College Park in the fall to study mechanical engineering. At this time, it is my privilege to introduce Raymond Guzon.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. What a great, beautiful occasion to be a Lackey today, because this is your day. I'm sorry, my pages are all messed up. How you guys doing today? Isn't it a beautiful day today? All right, there we go, that's my page, all right. I was wondering, I was like, man, I'd practice something different. All right, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today is a superb, magnificent day. Today you will have the honor to hear my speech. All right, we are all here today to celebrate. So let's get a big round of applause to congratulate the most attractive class, Lackey's class of 2023. Four years ago, my brother stood here as the valedictorian of the class of 2019. I followed in my brother's footsteps, and now I am also the number one nerd in the class. I'm very grateful to receive this recognition. However, the high standards that come with the big term valedictorian do not seem to suit me. A quote by one of my favorite actors, Jack Black, describes how I think of myself. He says, "I make a mean peanut butter and jelly sandwich." In life, most aren't born great or handed greatness, but always remember that we are all born with the opportunity to achieve greatness. Many of our heroes or successful leaders started their lives just like us average people, making peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Being average, we are still able to achieve greatness, whether it's recognized by the world or just by a few. So what's my point? If there's anything I want you to take away, remember achieving greatness is not measured in wealth or recognition. Strive to fill the lives of those that you encounter with happiness and with hope. This year won't be remembered by our grades or by our social media likes, but remembered by the relationships we have made and the imprint we have each left behind. I can tell you I am most grateful for the relationships I have made with you fellow graduates. You have helped me beat my final goal in getting a higher GPA than my brothers. With this, I want to congratulate and give recognition to the reasons the graduates all here have triumphed in making it here today. First, give a round of applause to our teachers and our staff. Now to all you families out here. Finally, to all you PB&J makers, embrace your journey and reach for opportunities. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2023.
Thank you, Raymond. Now it is my pleasure to introduce our principal, Mrs. Kathy Perello, for her farewell remarks to the class of 2023.
Good afternoon, class of 2023. What a great growth, relationships, excellence, accountability, and teamwork occasion to be a Lackey Charger today. Because it's your day, the one you have planned and pictured and patiently waited for. So it's all about you. 4 years ago, on June 11th, 2019, when you were in the eighth grade, I was honored to be the keynote speaker at your promotion ceremony for our largest feeder school. I thought, what better time than today to revisit my remarks from 4 years ago, knowing the wisdom you gained may have resulted in a deeper and more profound appreciation. So here's what I shared 4 years ago, quote, "High school can be one of the best times of your life. filled with lots of opportunities to be in a club or a member of a championship athletic team. There will be homecoming dances, proms, tailgating, and battle of the classes. It'll be a time to make new friends and become part of a blended family. However, wherever you attend high school, it'll be up to you to have a good experience. Your success is contingent upon the relationships you form with teachers, coaches, administrators, and your peers. It will be about the people with whom you associate. The best advice I can give you is to pick your friends wisely. Surround yourself with excellence and with people who make you better. Oprah Winfrey said, "Lots of people want to ride with you in the limo, but what you want is someone who will take the bus with you when the limo breaks down." Based on my 30 years of experience, I'm sharing with you my top 10 tips for high school success. My intent is never to offend, but always to be honest. Number one, choose your friends wisely. Friends can make you or break you. Number two, come to school every day. The best ability is availability. Three, be on time. It's a sign of self-discipline and respect, and no one has the right to interfere with the learning of others when you come to school late. Four, get involved in your school and take pride. Each of you should be involved in at least one activity or sport. Five, challenge yourself to take a rigorous course of study, such as an AP class. Reading is fundamental to everything we do, and reading is brain power. Six, you will not like this one. Put the phones away. Don't be a keyboard warrior. Value the importance of face-to-face interactions. Number seven, dress appropriately for school. Presentation is everything, and we are in a business for students. Eight, be kind. The words please and thank you are probably two of the most powerful words of any language. Nine, see something, say something. Be part of the solution and not part of the problem. And 10, mind your own business. It is difficult to have conflict with yourself. The next 4 years will fly by quickly, I promise. If you listen to what I shared, you will succeed, as Dr. Seuss said, 100% guaranteed. Now it's 2023, and you and I are both 4 more years the wiser. But the reality is, I'm always going to be older than you. So here is the next piece of advice, or a recipe for a successful life as you venture into the world of adulthood. Gather the following ingredients: 3 spoons of strong willpower, 2 tablespoons of ambition, 2 cups of kindness, a pinch of hope, 5 tablespoons of cooperation, a half a cup of positivity, and 4 parts honesty. Mix all the ingredients together and break up any clumps as you go. Leave plenty of time to rise. After all, you are the best there can be. You are the class of 2023. Congratulations, it's been a job. Better than well done.
Thank you, Mrs. Perello. On behalf of the Lackey community, I would like to take this opportunity to thank Dr. Navarro and her executive staff for their vision and leadership in creating outstanding educational opportunities for all of our students. It is my distinct pleasure to present to you the Superintendent of Charles County Public Schools, Dr. Maria Navarro.
Well, I heard that this is the best looking class. Is that true? Yes. Well, do me a favor, best looking class. Stand up, turn around, and wave to those amazing people that came to see you today. Say thank you. Let's do a big round of applause. Thank you, family. Thank you, friends, for being here. You're looking at the best graduating class, huh? Lackey Chargers, please take a seat. I am your last speech before you graduate. Exactly. I will be short. Dear class of 2023, I am thrilled to have the opportunity to celebrate each of you today. In a few minutes, we will officially confer you as graduates of Charles County Public Schools and close this chapter of your lives. But before we do, I want to take a few minutes to leave you with some parting words as you move forward and prosper in your futures. In CCPS, our motto is think, inspire, and grow. And I think these words summarize some takeaways I hope you remember as you leave us today. First, think. Be a reflective thinker, one who thinks before they speak and one who thinks before they act. You still have many obstacles you will need to overcome in your life, including plenty of conflicts and disagreements. Whether they are big or small issues, remember to give yourself the time to think and reflect before you send that text or respond to that comment or even make that major life decision. Listen, getting to this point demonstrates that you know how to be a critical thinker. You know how to ask questions and are able to flesh out and argue the pros and cons in any situation. After all, you practice it plenty in all your classes. These thinking skills you practice as students are not just academic skills. They are life skills, and they will serve you well for those big life decisions that await you. Decisions like where you will live, what job you will have, or even if you want children. So continue to be a reflective, critical thinker. Inspire. Class of 2023, surround yourself with people, places, and experiences that inspire you to be better, that inspire you to persevere through challenging times. While you may know what inspires you now, know that there is a big world out there. So go out there and explore it. It's waiting for you. Be open to learning new things, meeting new people, going to new places, trying new foods. Find more sources of inspiration that lead you to be the best version of yourself. And because we inspire others through our words and our actions, class of 2023, I urge you to pay it forward and be a person that inspires good in others. And finally, grow. Graduation is a major accomplishment, but this can't be your only accomplishment. You have so much to do and so much to give. Continue to grow. Grow in a variety of ways, and I don't just mean academically. Learn to cook. Learn another language. Learn to be financially independent. Right, parents? Learn to juggle anything that comes your way. Learn from others who are different from you. Just never stop learning and never stop growing. Continue to invest in yourself and grow in ways that help you to thrive throughout your lives. Class of 2023, we are so very proud of you. Now go out there and continue to think, inspire, and grow. Principal Perillo, please present your class.
Dr. Navarre, I certify that each of these 224 students have met the requirements of a Maryland High School diploma or certificate as established by the Maryland State Board of Education and the Charles County Board of Education. Additionally, I am honored to certify that 76 graduates have met the requirements for the Charles County Certificate of Merit. Again, this is a milestone occasion for our graduates as well as their parents. Please give each graduate the respect and admiration he or she deserves during the roll call. Please hold your applause and jubilation until the roll call is complete, the graduates stand, and the tassels are turned. Ladies and gentlemen, the roll call of candidates will be conducted by Henry E. Lackey faculty member Kevin Gibson.
We gotta put something here because it keeps blowing badly.
First conferring diplomas is Board of Education Chairperson Michael Lucas. Raymond Ronald Gazone. Kaylee Michelle Alvey. Joshua Caleb Sandifer. Sania Janae Sims. Blake Matthew Hancock. Tessa Michelle Good. Nelson Lee. Evan Alexis Yake. Samara Mariah Haran. Jace Charles Persing. Joshon Anthony Adams. Angel Nicole Addison. Olivia Ann Ahern. Talia Zanetta Diet Alexander. Ryan Michaela Allen. David Thomas Alston. Reese Donovan Alvis. Yasmin Carolina Amaya Guevara. Nazir Antonio Anderson. Christopher Anthony Aravella. Makir Gabriel Avery. Kylie Louise Nevis Banks. Donovan Nehemiah Lamont Bannister. Milena Renee Bannister. Eileen Marie Barger. Zaira Akila Barnes. Next in diplomas is board member David Hancock. Bethany Suzanne Barrera. Caleb Lynn Batchelor. Lucas Michael Beach. Deshaun Dion Benjamin. Jalen Eric Black. Kiara Christina Leanne Bond. Christian Giovanni Bonilla. Corey Austin Boswell. Antonio Marco Bowen. Norman Henry Bowen Jr. Adam Patrick Bowman. Tyreek Kennard Boyd. Diego Travell Broadwater. Jackson Joseph Michael Brown. Ava Gabrielle Bryant. Matthew Allen Buckley. Sierra A. Butler. Christiana Butler. Sarah Daniela Cabrera. Dayani Nevea Campbell. Kwame James Canty. Malachi Joseph Carroll. Tanea Nijay Selly. Janela Alexis Chase. Ahmad Lavar Lewis Isley. Mackenzie Nicole Clopton. Next conferring diplomas is board member Dottery Butler Washington. Lachey Sierra Kobe. Talia Ambria Cole. Zachary Dylan Comer. Teyeza Michael Cooper. Angie Jezebel Corrado Rauda. Farrah Deke Costin. Braden Franklin Krause. Marvin Giovanni Cruz Ochoa. Emma Tao Dang. Jalen Nicole Daniker. Delaney Jolene Davis. Delaney Jolene Davis. Holden Christopher Davis. Madeline Malvina Dennis. Michaela Rose Diaz. Anthony Alexander Diaz Aguilo. Summer Beth Dobry. Tanari Lachey Eaton. Janae Latavia Elder. Nicole Elizabeth Elder. Brandon Dwayne Eastup. Kiana Diane Fellhauer. Kevin Patrick Farrell. Nathaniel Shane Fife. Kanaya Jakayla Fleming. Jordan Malachi Flowers. DeAndre Joshua Freeland. Next conferring diplomas is Board of Education Vice Chairperson Yanelle Moore Lee. Davana Denise Gallery. Grant Christian Gamble. Kirby Josue Gray Lopez. Gwyneth Clementine Gardner. Jonathan Marquise Gary. Quincy Dimitri Gibson. Olivia Nicole Gilbert. Uzziah Terrell Glaspie.
Kaya Andrea Gloucester. Devon Edward Goldring Jr. Victoria Ardell Gordon. Raina Ann Graves. Brianna Simone Greer. Alexis Olivia Grosvenor. Diego Amar Gudger. Edwin Devron Hall III. Alexis Nicole Hallman. Joshua Andrew Hansen. Andrea Aaliyah Harley. Caden Rice Harley. Kalia Tanea Harris. Kaylin Tyler Harris. Caleb Thaddeus Hart. Randolph Joseph Hart IV. Tavon Robert Hart. Marissa Noelle Hayden. Next conferring diplomas is board member Nicole Kramer. Michaela Elizabeth Hazel. Brandon Michael Henry. Andrea Julissa Hernandez Cigaran. Eugene Alfonso Hilliard. Naima Saran Holton. Curtis Michael Houston. Lauren Mui Houston. Dakari Jeremiah Hunter. Glenn Michael Hunter. Taimon Joshua Hunter. Lamont Devon Jackson. Amari Keyshawn Jeffrey. Savion Nasario Jimenez. Brooklyn Michael Johnson. Marcus Darnell Johnson. Winton Andre Johnson Jr. Elijah Caden Jones. Jayla Amaya Jones. Larry Dion Jones Jr. Landon Paul Jonesy. Nevaeh Allen Kendall. Bailey Russell Kindle. Hans Ralph Klink Jr. Krista Rose Kurtz. Connor Nicholas LaJoy. Next conferring diplomas is board member Jamila Smith. Raylan Nevaeh Lee. Tyler Gabriel Long. Leonel Lopez Jr. Sarah Malivert. Jaden Nicholas Manuel. Samira Denise Marbury. Sean Christopher Marini. Kamani Naquan Marshall. Amy Mabel Martinez Lopez. Alexandra Nicole Matthews. Murnock McCormick III. Amira Natural McManus. Terrell Marquise McMillan. Bryant Rafael Velasco Melendrez. Mario Salvador Menjivar Cruz. Azucena Jacqueline Menjivar Cruz. Paris Nicole Mercer. Calisandra Nicole Messick. Cheyenne Elizabeth Miles. Tyreek Antoine Milling. Jacob Emmanuel Moore. Cora Elizabeth Murphy. Cora Apoku Entim. Braden Michael O'Neill.
Congratulations.
Kiana Alexis Page. Tyler James Pierce. Next conferring diplomas is board member Brenda Thomas. Jade Kamaya Penn. Parrish Christian Perkins. Aaron Richard Pinkney. Ryan Matthew Pahota. Joel Reginald Price. Michaela Davion Proctor. Tanaya Janae Perrier. Napoleon Lamont Queen Jr. Ethan Rakeno Reedy. Gabriel Dietrich Ravel. Noel Jose Reyes. Leah Chantel Robinson. Abril Lisbeth Rodas. Julian Ricardo Ruland. Jonathan Joseph Russell. Andres Salas. Ariana Michelle Santos. Shania Angel Savoy. Zion Nadira Schools. Julia Madison Smith. Kai Alexander Smith. Wyatt Christopher Soltisic. Jamari Deshaun Elijah Somerville. Ileana Julissa Sosa Sorto. Lisbeth Soto Salcedo. Danielle Tyrina Stafford. Next conferring diplomas is board member Linda Warren. Keon Andreas Stewart. Caitlin May Strauss. Shania Giselle Swan. Caitlin Reese Tamlin. Damian Dupreis Tate Jr. Jasmine Danielle Thomas. Kyle James Thompson. Madison Gabrielle Tibbs. Maya Lynette Tolbert. Tyler Robert Tranmer. Dante Devon Turner Jr. Isaiah Jamal Turner. Felice Gabrielle Valentine. Isaac Emmanuel Vasquez. Tiani Lachey Victor. James Tiberius Turk Villa. Lauren Elizabeth Vajugalis. Next conferring diplomas is student board member Amira Abujima. Deasia Elaine Walker Bay. Christina Faith Wallace. Elijah Amani Ward. Lauren Layla Tamika Washington. Philip Leroy Dante Weaver Jr. Levi Michael Weiss. James Douglas Wells. Emma Rianne Willett. Joseph Allen Willett. Amanda Naomi Williams. Brandon Ian Williams. Xavier Mackay Williams. Kariana Janae Wilson. Taylor Ann Wilson. Abigail Cassidy Wood. Michael Wayne Wood. Micaiah Chanel Worlds. Amira Rebecca Wright. Tyler Tremaine Wright. Kaylee Alyssa Wynn. Shane Alexander Wynn. Ethan Alexander Yake. Thank you.
the graduating class of 2023 of Henry E. Lackey High School.